One other note I want to say about Lisa Frankenstein is that Liza Soberano, who plays Taffy, there is a point in this film where she gets to do some real horror acting. And I read in a print interview that she did that she's a fan of the horror genre and wants to get to act in more horror projects. I will tell you right now that Hollywood needs to cast her to play a final girl in a straight up horror film because she can do it. And I know she can because she proved that she could in Lisa Frankenstein.